into this. Why are my teeth showing like that?
Because you're smiling.
Ah, excellent. Hey, this is exactly the kind of trickery I'm paying you for.
I got their names written down right here in what I call my, enemies list.
Jane Fonda, Daniel Shore, Jack Anderson. Hey! This is Richard Nixon's enemies list!
We're gonna send a message to those bureaucrats down there in the Capitol!
Second comes right after first.
Your muckraker.
How do you
your
do?
Character assassin.
Nice to meet you.
Your mudslinger.
Ah.
Your gobologist.
Hello.
All opposed!
Me.
Who keeps saying that?
It was him. Let's get him, Philly.
I hope Crusher and Low Blow didn't hurt you.
You know, you could have just called me.
Oh, yes, but the telephone is so impersonal. I prefer the hands-on touch you only get with hired goons.
How do you respond to the charge that petty vandalism, such as graffiti, is down 80%, while heavy sack beatings are up a shocking 900%?
Oh, people can come up with statistics to prove anything, Kent. 40% of all people know that.
I see. Well, what do you say to the accusation that your group has been causing more crimes than it's been preventing?
Oh, Kent, I'd be lying if I said my men weren't committing crimes.
I'm not in this for any personal gain, heavens no. By the way, are you acquainted with our state's stringent usury laws?
Usury?
No, silly me. I must have just made up a word that doesn't exist. Now, what is the purpose of this loan?
And since I'd achieved all my goals in one term, there was no need for a second. The end.